volume and surface area of a cube, a la Shmoop. Maldemov the Destroyer has been defeated by Superman and sentenced to float through space trapped in a cube for all eternity. Yeah, it sucks to be him, but at least he ended up in better shape than the last guy. Anyway, eternity is, well, a really long time. With good behavior, Maldemov will be given some wallpaper for his cube in about 1,000 years. So he needs to calculate the surface area of his prison. He knows that the volume of the cube is 1,728 inches. So what's the surface area? And here are the potential answers. Alright, you know, square inches there. Yeah. Of course, supervillains learn all of the volume formulas in Evil 101. So Maldemov knows that the volume of a cube is the area of the base multiplied by the height. To find the length of just one side, we have to take the cube root of 1,728 inches. Remember, since the sides are all the same length, a cube is a number times the same number times the same number. Got it? So each side has a length of, magically, yes, 12. Since our area formula for a square tells us that the area of the cube's base must equal the length of one side squared, the surface area of one side must be 12 squared, or 144. Well, we can multiply that number by the number of faces, which is 6, giving us 864. Well, the surface area of the entire cube is 864. Yeah, so E is the answer. Well, great. That took all of about 5 minutes. Good luck finding something to occupy the rest of your time there, Maldemov. Hope the Man of Steel was gracious enough to leave a deck of cards in there, or a Netflix account. Oh well.